Greetings everyone, this is CFL Parkhopper here to tell you about the amazing Pixar live concert going on at Disney's Hollywood Studios this summer. The show is currently performed in the Theater of the Stars, which is by the Tower of Terror, and they perform it in the same theater that Beauty and the Beast is also played in during the day. The Pixar live concert is performed in the evening, and they are doing 3 shows a night, so check your times guide and be sure to catch one of the shows while you're in the park. You can even make it as one of your FastPass experiences. There is a live orchestra performing music from different Pixar films, and movie clips are going on the screen behind it. What I really liked about the performance is it's not just the main themes of the music that you're going to hear, but you're going to hear music that's going on in the actual sequence of the movie itself, which a lot of times we don't pay attention to. We just hear it as the background music while we're listening to the dialogue and what's really going on with the characters in the movie. But when they bring out just the music itself and show the movie going on, it brings a whole new aspect to the film. So it was a really enjoyable experience. There were also many interactions in the concert where the Disney Pixar characters came out onto stage. So that was really neat. Take advantage of this experience when you go to Disney's Hollywood Studios this summer, as the show will only be there until the end of August.
Play like the wind, orchestra.
Stand down, cowboy.
Maestro, why don't you take it from here?
Sounds like a good idea. Come on, Woody.
Okay, enjoy the concert, folks.
Maestro, take this concert to infinity and beyond.
Ladies and gentlemen, Woody, Jesse, and Buzz Lightyear. And my name is Paul Hostetter. I've conducted all over the world, but I'm thrilled to be here with this great orchestra bringing you the music of Pixar Live. Let's go.
Squirrel!